join me as I present the Life-Saving Action Award to a 15-year-old hero, a young man in Boy Scout Troop 355 from San Marino, Ryan Gonzalez. Recently, Ryan's quick decisions saved the life of Tim Dixon, an FBI agent. And I have a sneaking suspicion that Tim, or Ryan, is going to have a lifelong friend in Tim and the Scouts.
Robert Baden Powell once said, "Be prepared." The meaning of the motto is that a scout must prepare himself by previous thinking out and practicing how to act on any accident or emergency so that he is never taken by surprise. This motto was instilled in me and every scout as soon as we joined the Boy Scouts of America. In the next few minutes, I will tell you a story that thanks to my Boy Scout training, I was prepared. 2 months ago on this day, February 27th, I passed a man named Tim Dixon. On the way, I walked up and we noticed, I missed a whole entire part. I'm getting really too eager. Is that okay? Sorry. I'm just like, oh God.
I've done that. Probably don't realize either. I've done that twice already this morning.
Yeah, I got it. All right. As an active member in Boy Scout Troop 355 of San Marino, our Scoutmasters always make sure that we memorize all skills that we need going into our future. For the past 2 years, I thought these skills were worthless. To me, I never thought this would happen to me. The chances of it happening to me were one in a million. But little did I know how wrong I was. 2 months ago on this day, February 27th, me and my friend Ryan were walking back from Pasadena's Farmer's Market. On the way back, we passed a man that I was unfamiliar with by the name of Tim Dixon. At first, I was unclear what was happening as I noticed that he was clutching his stomach with his two young daughters by his side. Soon after that, he murmured the word Heimlich to me. At that moment, I handed my phone to my friend Ryan and directed him to call 911 as I began performing the Heimlich maneuver. 2 to 4 thrusts in, I realized I simply wasn't going hard enough. At that point, I gave all my strength possible into trying to save his life. After roughly 12 thrusts, Tim's airway was cleared and was able to breathe again. I made sure that I stayed with Tim afterwards to make sure he was feeling all right. And after he received water, and I was positive he was feeling well, me and Ryan went on our way. It took a while to realize that my actions had saved another human being's life. And the recognition from my school, St. Francis High School, my Scoutmasters, my peers, and the San Marino Tribune has been overwhelming. I'd like to acknowledge my president from my high school, St. Francis High School, Father Tony Marti. Even before I was attending St. Francis, Father Tony in the school had taught me how to be humble and how to treat everyone as if they're my brother or sister. I'd also like to acknowledge my two Scoutmasters who have taught me so much, Mr. Geraci and Mr. Gerritsen. And lastly, to the man with his two daughters on that day who needed help desperately, Tim Dixon. It is because people like you who support the Boy Scouts that make it possible for us Scouts to learn the needed material that we need going into our future. Now, on behalf of Troop 355 and all the troops in the Greater Los Angeles Council, thank you. Because of you, we can proudly say we are prepared.
an amazing young man and how proud his parents must be who are here with us today.